Safe at Home was founded in 2002 by Ali and Joe Torre.
To help children and teens who are impacted by trauma and violence.
We create safe places.
Called Margaret's Place, after Joe's mom.
Students can go to relax, take a break, or meet new friends.
They can also get counseling if they need help.
We also teach students to use their voice and take steps to make a difference in their school community.
Together, we can end the cycle of violence.
I decided to get involved in Margaret's Place because I felt the need to give back to my community. When I first was a student at the school, I passed by the room, I saw how cool it looked, and I wanted to figure out what the room was for. So I went in, I spoke to my counselor, I got signed up for peer leadership, and from then on, I spent the next 3 years campaigning against domestic violence, human trafficking, and cyberbullying.
You never really know what people go through or how much strength that they have. Oftentimes when I'm speaking with students and then they just speak randomly about an event that happened to them that sounds very traumatic, you wouldn't realize it because that student still comes to school every day and they're happy and they have fun playing games and they hang out in Margaret's Place. But then you hear that event and it's like, wow, I can't believe that you were shouldering that.
A lot of people think hitting each other is okay because they like each other or one another, and that kind of leads over into adulthood. I did it because I loved you, you know, that's not true. You don't want to change their culture and their view of life.
Safe at Home has helped me and my friends by giving us the resources to give back to our community and to better ourselves.
Help us reach our goal to keep our children safe at home. Donate today at joetorre.org to be a part of our All-Star team. Together, we can help save lives.